So we're running the PAN program right now. That's the Physics of Atomic Nuclei. It's been around for like 18 years, and we have been educating lots of different people, specifically students and teachers in nuclear astrophysics. You get to hear from the faculty themselves. You know, what are we doing? What is nuclear science about? What is the current cutting edge research that's going on? Then, after they get a little practice, they do their very own experiment on cosmic rays. So they are using our actual detectors, the same detectors all the other real researchers use. They're using the same equipment the researchers use. They're getting a research experience. They're getting the taste, essentially. The goal really is for the teachers to come away from this knowing more about nuclear astrophysics than they've probably ever got in school, and that's not a big surprise.
Currently, what I'm doing, I have a 35 seniors that I taught last year in AP Physics. They're in my second level class this year. And what I've been doing at every break I have here is I'm texting, and I'm telling them what I am experiencing now in a real laboratory tied into what I taught them last year, just as because we have already started school. We're in school now. And so that's how I let them know that what I've taught them goes on in a real lab, even here at the National Lab. But I also want to see what physicists do career-wise. What does an astrophysicist do? What does a nuclear physicist do every day? You know, and what's neat is how the pure science, the research, ultimately, eventually, becomes applicable science. Air conditioning, cell phones, computers. That all started with the scientist saying, I wonder what would happen if. I wonder why this works. If I can create magnesium 40, what can I do with that? What kind of medical treatments? You know, all the cancer treatment with radiation, that came from scientists in labs like this doing pure science. This cyclotron lab is special. You don't have one in Atlanta where I'm from. We have other things, but we don't have this. And so if you're going to teach nuclear physics, you ought to come to one of the top nuclear physics research places in the world, and that would be here at Cyclotron.
I think this is the most important thing we do all year. We do a lot of outreach programs, and I meet a lot of people and tell them about what's going on here. And that's nice. But the teachers that we are teaching are going to go back to their classrooms and pass it on to their students. And they're going to see hundreds of students for long periods of time, and they're going to get these students excited about what can happen in nuclear astrophysics.